sign up list up here, if you want to sign up. And sorry to be so open. So you can't see out there. Thanks for coming out, everyone. So I'm Tom. I'm your host.
Hi, Tom.
Woo!
Yay!
Woo!
Thank you, Tom.
Yeah. This is. I wrote a song like a month ago or 2 months ago, and it's a little dark, but it didn't come out of a dark place. It just sort of came, and anyway, it's called Exit Door. Not sure I wanna be here anymore. It's just a couple steps away. I don't have to stay.
Thank you.
talk flush with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt they found my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept the right on, strumming my pen with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, killing my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. Good to be back at the Bluefield Cafe. He sang as if he knew me in all my dark despair, and then he looked right through me as if I wasn't there, and he just kept singing clear and strong, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, killing my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
It's a lesson too late for the learning. It's made of sand, made of sand. In the wink of an eye, my soul is turning in your hand. Your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You got reasons aplenty for going. This I know. This I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go. I beg you, don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I lie in my bed in the morning without you, without you. Each song in my breast dies a morning without you, without you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing my mind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. Yay!
One, two, three. Don't forget to love me long after I'm gone. Good people gonna tell you all the bad things I've done, and I don't deny I'm guilty. I'm requesting the leniency of your love. Mercy with a few kind words that I know I don't deserve. I know I don't deserve. After the undertaker drives away, and dirt and stones are filling up my grave, won't you stay just a little while longer? I'm requesting the patience of your love. And remember, just like me, you will die. Requesting the leniency of love. Requesting the leniency of love. Requesting the leniency of love.
Back to the bad actress. Let's hear it from the bad actress, folks. Let's hear it from Tom Gleason.
Let's give a nice New Deal Cafe welcome for Jude.
Watch those dreams roll by. That old I'm going up to Faust's trestle to watch those dreams roll by. That old fox just keeps on ticking. I guess he'll never die. Fox will howl at the moon if it's out, and they'll cry if it is gone. Can hear the wind rushing through those pines. Those paths are long. I know my time is coming soon. The graces near me run. This rusty bridge will leave my tomb where I watch the setting sun.
Asking for a time went down without a sound. But he pauses for he leaves the ground. He said, I don't know where I'm heading, but I know I won't be going alone.
Moving across the page, suddenly
day turns into night. Far away from the city, but don't hesitate. Cause your love just won't wait. But some fireflies, I wonder how they have the power to shine. I can see them under the pine, but don't hesitate, cause your love just won't wait. Hey, hey, yeah. Ooh, baby, I love you, baby, baby. I wanna tell you I love you, baby.
It reached a point where I kind of wanted it to go beyond what it was, and I wasn't sure how she would feel about it, so I wrote the song. It's called What Would You Say?
No.
I'd love to see you in the morning light. I'd love to see you when I go to bed at night. I love the way your smile lights up my life. I'd love to be with you if I might. I love to hear you when you laugh. bull in a crowd. I'd love to be your man, it would make me proud. You leave me feeling like walking on a cloud. If I said I want you, what would you say? Would you turn around and walk the other way? If I said I want you, would you be afraid? Would you run or would you stay? I'd love to hold you if you laid down by my side. I'd love to be with you under the moonlight. I'd love the way you make everything seem right. I'd love to be with you if I might. I'd love to see you when you're happy as a child. I'd love the way you sometimes get a little wild. I'd love to be with you even for a while. I love everything about you, you've got style. If I said I want you, what would you say? Would you turn around and walk the other way? If I said I want you, would you be afraid? Would you run or would you stay? If I said I want you, what would you say? Would you turn around and walk the other way? If I said I want you, would you be afraid? Would you run or would you stay? Would you run or would you stay? She stayed.
Thank you.
All right. So we're the Bachelor and Bad Actors. Isn't it great to be back in the New York Cafe, huh? God, I almost feel like it's a little bit of muscle memory. Like I don't feel like I've been gone a year and a half or whatever it's been. We're gonna play some classic Bachelor and Bad Actor songs and try to, you know, pretend like the pandemic never happened, all right?
Yeah.
A little number called The Church of You and Me.
Well, I stop
drinking.
And I stopped praying.
And that's when we found out we're in love.
I'd rather get laid than watch you get wasted.
Well, how about staying in bed all Sunday morning and
yeehaw.
And every day we see
a little more clearly, and we're shouting out the rapture in the church of you and me.
All right. Sneak a prayer on Monday.
The Father
who art
in heaven,
I hallowed be thy
name.
And I saw you. Heard you? Saw you?
Saw you.
Cross yourself on Tuesday.
And I can smell the bourbon beneath your toothpaste and your aftershave. Drinking and praying till our dying day.
Shine, lovers, dreamers, and me.
Thanks a lot, y'all.
Super fun. So glad to be here. Wow. Yay! We'll see you later.
Piano. I'm gonna do that again. Okay. I have never played this on an actual piano, and it's only been on an electric piano for 18 months, and it sucked. Okay. So.
Thank you.
Sarah sad song she plays. She's Arizona and she's there to stay. It's a sad song for Sarah, a sad song she plays. He's Venezuela and he's there to stay. An ocean away, the mountain away, an ocean, a desert, a mountain, a desert away. There's a big storm arising, a big storm they say. People are dying, he'll float away. Say there's a landslide, they say there's a flood. They say lots of people have died in the mud. An ocean away, a mountain away, an ocean, a desert, a mountain, a desert away. Crying, there's children alone. Families are distraught, there's kids on their own. The stadium's all filled up, kids on their own. They're picked up like groceries, like people with homes. They're a mountain away, they're an ocean away. Away. A sad song for Sarah, a sad song she plays. She's Arizona, she's there to stay. A sad song for Sarah, a sad song she plays. He's Venezuela, he's there to stay. Mountain away, an ocean, a desert, mountain, mountain away.
Couldn't leave you if I tried.
get on back to school. I feel my daddy's skill will make a living out of playing pool. I find myself a rock and roll band that needs a helping hand. Oh, Maggie, I wish I never seen your face. You made a first class fool out of me, and I'm as blind as a fool can be. You stole my heart, but I love you anyway.
Tomorrow my son will shine.